look at how we can prepare more for evangelism.
And the Amina Lenu Shonge Chule Kemia Bachirano Nui Afiaba Kakama Penya.
Apart from praying before you go, another thing you have to do is that you must pick the appropriate location.
Nui Ke Boko Karunia na wanya be happy mia ye happy a boko boko be no tom sema eleme mia bia te pi ke tu 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 wa tomina e mia ko anole ahiba e papa me.
The right location and the right time.
The big to do to me, I am a kakanya play guy, give me a baby, the bema.
So you have to look at the area you want to go to and see the kind of people there. Then you pray and the Holy Ghost said, okay, these people, you can meet them after work. Maybe when they close from work, they normally pass these streets. So between 7:30 to 9, that's the correct time that you can meet them.
Hallelujah. Amen.
If you don't decide on the location before you leave the house, you waste a lot of time. Maybe you have only 1 hour to do the evangelism. So you don't know where you are going, so you get up and say, okay, I will stand here. Then you stand there 15 minutes, you didn't meet anybody, say, okay, no, this place is not good. Let me go to another place. You went to stand there another 20 minutes. By the time you realize 40 minutes, you don't meet one person.
Achoko, I told my I told him to be my toilet. Oh, God, we are talking about our minutes. We are talking about, oh, come on, guys, my interview will pop. Okay, guys, the problem, 40 minutes, how I? I blow in Kakata.
That is why it is important to choose the appropriate location before you decide to go out to do evangelism.
Hey, I know, let me not tear the big thing to do to Nathan Anno. Apo ameyo mau anabe na promo penya na afina jebo be ile mau na brobe.
Amen.
Amen.
In this church, our bishop normally goes out to look at the particular locations of town before we prepare and go. So when we go, we know that we are standing at this street or we are standing at this corner. It makes it very easy for us.
Let me have a Solima. Now we pull out the bishop. Hey, na ba chana le tepe yo kobe amotona. No quanto do mundo na aloi na bola kaba kaba hava afiaba dramido hafimi na ba kolo na mau penya.
So if you are going alone, you can decide to look for business areas, maybe busy streets, or maybe college campuses like student campuses. You can also choose those places as good places to go and do evangelism.
Nenye bemi na mau nya kakapa. Eleme mi akwote pe yuko nyete peke asichacha eke amole la sicham amole nuple le yile bobo eke na tanto go akwomanya na plete peke skule eke akwome skule yoto inambona ya tangeroji tepe maoto go wole be mi atia dabi afi agede maonya katape.
Amen.
Amen.
And then when you are going to do evangelism, be careful not to go to places that will give you problem.
Nenye bimi na mbonya kakapa, ele bimi akonye bimi maite bimi yoke, kwa tinya nami adala pademi asu.
You don't get up to go and do evangelism, then you go and stand behind a mosque on Friday, when they are inside, and you are standing behind the mosque, then you are doing evangelism, the people are praying inside, you can't do that.
Ma choko be ina de mbonya kakapa, ele fina ba, ewa to the mosque.
Amen. Amen. On Sunday morning, when a particular church is having their church service, then you come and stand by the window that you are doing evangelism. It doesn't work that way.
Alô, costela me ganha minha vez subo subo que eu vou na Cristo toa que eu vou atorar solemnemente faz retorno.
You have to obey the rules and regulations of the land when you are choosing location to do evangelism.
Elemena, akwami arante bubu, anyikwa wende pege, otiyana omena, kotoro api akbromonya, lega bubu mame.
Amen.
Amen.
And also, when you are going to do door-to-door evangelism, some people don't want to come and stand in front of their gates. While you are going to somebody, the person doesn't want you to stand there. So don't stand there. Move from there and get a place where you don't have any challenges.
Amen.
If we don't take these small, small things into consideration, the devil can capitalize on them and cause our evangelism not to be effective.
Amen.
And also we have to choose the appropriate time to talk to people. Now, those who like to do evangelism in marketplaces, you see the person is busy. There are people around the person is selling, at that time the person is looking for change, the person is busy, and you also come and stand there, that you are preaching to the person. How can the person listen?
Amen.
We have to be careful that we don't use evangelism to disturb people. We are going to show love. We are going to show the love of Christ. So we need to let people know that we are peaceful people and we are people who understand others. So if you go to talk to someone, the person is busy, you yourself, you can see clearly that the person is busy, it is just good for you to come another time, or you wait until the person has some time for you. Don't force and try to push in the evangelism, you will not get the best results.
Amen.
Any questions so far? We are talking about how to prepare for evangelism. And we
say
that you must choose the appropriate location and the appropriate time.